from its slithery beat to its foxy singer, INXS's Need You Tonight was the steamiest 3 minutes of the 80s.
It's so slinky and sexy. Yeah.
Michael Hutchence was just fierce. He just had this kind of mystical darkness to him. 'Cause I'm not sleeping.
INXS fever died down in the early 90s. They were on the verge of a comeback in 97 when tragedy struck.
Hutchence was found dead in a hotel room near his native Sydney, Australia on Saturday on the eve of what was to have been a 20th anniversary concert tour by the band he'd fronted for so long.
Stunned, the band tried to make a go of it with guest singers. It didn't work. So in 2004, they went on reality show Rockstar to find a permanent replacement.
JD, you are right for our band INXS. You are the rock star!
The fans have accepted me into the band a lot better than I thought they would.